Monopoly.
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 Oh, this word's Monopoly.
Monopoly.
Hey, everybody. sup? We're in Portland. I haven't talked to the camera at all, and I've hardly shot any B-roll whatsoever either. But we're here. We're going to be running the Portland Twilight 1500 tomorrow. Hopefully things are going to go better than last year.
This is it, Zach! This is you!
Let's get it down! Come on, Zach!
You gotta go! You gotta go now! I know it hurts! Go!
I'm actually gonna get some sleep tonight as opposed to last year where I didn't sleep at all the night before. Is the goal, at least. We'll see. I'm gonna do my best. And, yeah, I'm in a heat. It's like 356 or 359 entries. And this is the first time I think I'm actually like going into one of these races where I'm like actually confident in my ability to like race with these guys. So Brian Clay was just kind of go, you know, I came all the way down, so I had to go with the pack even though I died. And then OSU, it was super hot, and you know, it was, maybe there was an off chance I could have raced some of those guys, but I was not as confident yet. But workouts have been great. I've been just crushing workouts recently, and yeah, so I'm excited to go and give it my best and try to actually compete tomorrow. And but yeah, in case you couldn't tell, I'm pretty tired. So I was at a high school meet all yesterday, coaching, and then traveled down today. So I'm gonna go to sleep, but I will see you in the morning. We're gonna go down to Linfield. I'm gonna watch some of my teammates run, and then back up to Portland. Get hyped.
Our next event is the men's 3,000 meter steeplechase. Participants in this event: Bradley Christian.
There's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. To lose our inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl is pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow. We burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south. Everybody, yeah. Everybody, yeah. Let's get into it, yeah. Get stoked,
come on,
get it started,
come on,
get it started,
yeah.
Get it started,
let's get it started,
ha.
Let's get it started
in here,
let's get it started,
ha.
Let's get it started
in here,
let's get it started,
ha.
Let's get it started
in here,
let's get it started,
ha.
Let's get it started
in here,
yeah.
Lose control, a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it, the P's will do it. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it. Step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid,
get started,
get started.
Probably not.
Let's go!
Let's go, Sean! There you go, Steiner! Good group, good spot! Alright, Maddie! You gotta move up, Maddie! You gotta move up! Move up! Get around her!
Let's go!
Teresa Jackson and Kalali Ryan.
She made a move. She's like 67 high.
And go to the arms! Come on, Maddie, dig! Maddie, dig!
Smith and a battle for second. And it's Riley Smith.
Okay, PR. 2-8. All right, Jack, commit! Commit, Jack! Go with it, Jack!
Go, Zach! Way to go! You got it, you got it! Let's go, Zach!
Caleb Brown of Eastern Oregon on the inside.
Yes, sir. Great spot. Great spot. Way to go.
They're through the net, looks like 45 points. Caleb Brown in 45-73, Zach Sundis.
Way to go, Zach! You're 61! You got it, you got it!
Jason Jacogia of Portland.
Way to go, Zach! Keep on it! Keep on it!
It's like Caleb Brown up front for Eastern. With two laps to go.
Way to go, 206, Zach, good job, keep on it, keep on it! Great spot!
Zach's finish there from Central Washington, Justin Ash from Eastern.
Let's go, Zach! You're running great! Let's go! Let's go!
They're at the bell in 254. Justin Nash of Eastern Oregon, Jackson Kuchar of UV, Zach Sundis of Central Washington.
Let's go, Zach! Great spot! You put yourself in it! Let's go! Let's go! 318 right now.
Caden Tucker of Southern Idaho. Kuchar's got it for you there.
Huge finish for 54, 55, 56, 57, 58. Hell yeah!
Yo, okay. Ignore if there's a mess in the back. I got super busy the week following the Portland Twilight Race, which, by the way, I know I got last, but I ran 359.15. Super thrilled with it. Should I have made that move 800 in, 700 to go? Probably not. Did I? Yes. Am I proud of it? Absolutely. I went into the race. I wanted to break four. I did that. I wanted to compete with the field. I did that. And yeah, if you're curious as to why I'm talking so fast and why I'm doing this when I'm doing this, it's because I'm literally about to leave and hop on a bus for our conference championships, GNACs. And I wanted to see if I could race against the clock here and upload this. So hopefully this is getting uploaded on the 11th, and yeah, by the time you're seeing this, I'm probably in Oregon, and I'm going to film down there, hopefully, and it's my last ride as a Wildcat. So yeah, super thrilled with the race. Stay tuned for a conference video, and thanks for watching, as always. So peace out.